you've got no one else to trust.
Leave me.
Time again, you've seen people win $5,000. You've also seen people win $10,000. Well, what's worth more than $10,000? How about a brand new Geo Tracker? But Supermarket Sweeps is a team show. There's never just one winner. We always have two winners. So let's give away two brand new Geo Trackers worth over $25,000. That can only happen on Supermarket Sweeps. And now, here is our host, David Rupert.
Oh, boy, thank you. Hello to you and welcome to the most unusual supermarket sweep you have ever seen. Today we have the very best teams competing in the biggest sweep of their lives. What's at stake? Two brand new Geo Trackers worth over $25,000. Now, you know, we usually have three teams per show. Well, today we have six. We also usually have one big sweep a show. Well, today we have two. So, let's get started and meet our six teams who are competing for the two cars. Johnny, will you please introduce our returning champions?
Our high school sweethearts, Andrew and Jill. Our daycare friends, Sue and Casey. Our culinary associates, Rick and Jane. Our hotel co-workers, Maurice and Richard. Our homemakers, Kel and Darlene.
Okay. Well, congratulations to all of you. You represent the six highest scores in our month-long competition for the two cars. Now, each team will have a chance to answer eight round-robin questions worth $50 each. Whatever money is won will be added to your sweep total. Now, the sweep itself is going to be a test of pure shopping skill because no team will have a time advantage. Each team gets exactly 3 minutes. After the second sweep, the team with the highest total goes home with a pair of Geo Trackers, one for each partner. Okay. Good luck to all of you. Let's get started with our first three teams. Okay. Who wants to start? Get your hands on your buzzers and listen carefully. What I'm going to do is show you a scrambled-up word of an item or a brand name sold out there in the market. Then I'll give you three clues about it, okay? Here's the first one. Cherry. Shell.
Sucrete.
Let's see. That's it. Change. Here's the next one. Instant. Wonton. Darlene.
Marichan.
Let's see. That's it. Change. And here's the next one. Honey. 24 carat. Cereal. Shell.
Golden Grahams.
Is it? Yes, it is. Change. Okay, here's the next one. Candy. Richard.
Latex.
Let's find out. Yes. Latex club. Change. Here you go, Richard. Here you go. Here's the next one. Assortment. Tiny treats. Hershey's. Shell.
Miniatures.
Maybe. It is. Change. And the next one. Golden. Clear. Cleanser. Richard.
Neutrogena.
Let's find out. That's
way
it.
Go. Way to go, Richard. Way to go.
Here's the next one. Silver and black. Cylinders. Maurice.
Energizers.
Let's find out. Yes, here is the last one. Beauty. Economical. Cosmetics. Darlene.
Clarion.
Let's see. That's the one. Okay. That is the end of our round robin. Unfortunately, Aaron and Rick, you didn't get any of those, but Richard and Maurice got $150. Shell and Darlene, you're in the lead with $250. This money is going to be added to your final sweep totals. Who's going to run the big sweep? Rick, Darlene, and Richard. Now remember, Remember, the team with the highest combined score at the end of the show will be taking home a pair of Geo Trackers. So, while we get ready for the first week, Johnny, tell us all about them.
Here they are, David. The Geo Trackers, each equipped with two-wheel drive, 1.6 lively liters, 5-speed stick, and tuned suspension, make them a versatile and sporty vehicle for all around town. From your Chevy Geo dealer.
Okay, our teams are in position to run their final sweep in determining which team will win the Geo Trackers. Now remember, it is the team with the highest total at the end of the show that'll win the automobile. All right. Today's moneymakers are the three monitors for the mystery product worth $250, the coffee and the candy for $100 each, and the bonus items worth anywhere from $100 to $300. Also, we have the manager's special worth $200. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 3 minutes for each of you. You'll all start at that time. Good luck. On your mark. Get set, go!
This is the final day of our twin car giveaway. What does Richard want? He hits the houseware section. And Rick, he hits the monitor. And his clue is towels. The pressure these shoppers are under is incredible. Not only do they have to win this sweep, they have to hope that their score is higher than the team who wins the second sweep. Because we're giving away two new cars, it's going to take two sweeps to decide the winner. But let's concentrate on sweep number one. Look at Richard giving his back a workout as he bends down to come up with oversized cans of Planters nuts worth $10 apiece. But look who's looking for a payoff worth $100. It's Rick at our candy counter. He knows it takes a dollar's worth of Tootsie Roll Midgies, give or take 2 cents, to earn $100. Let's check the scale. On the nose. What's Darlene been up to? She's in our healthcare section where the products are small, but the price tags are big. Look at all that Tylenol she's picking off. Look at Richard. When you really want to win, what do? You tuck a bonus as big as the Green Giant under one arm and somehow keep shopping at the same time. Here comes a second bonus. It's our Pillsbury Doughboy and Rick Gotti. Here's another bonus, and Darlene's not worried about losing it to another shopper. She's probably seen the other teams already get their own bonus, and she seems to say, this one's mine. There's Richard in a very big hurry. Okay, he settles down, but everybody better listen up because David's about to announce our $200 manager's special.
Attention, shoppers. The manager's special for today is S&W Beats.
Richard heard the manager's special, but he knows it's a gamble to go for it. Here's a sure $100 payoff if he has the patience to grind all the coffee we need. And Rick wants his second mystery product clue. It's job. He saw towels before. No mystery about what Darlene wants. Beef. She knows our big cuts of beef carry a big price tag, and she wants them. But who wants to get his hands on our manager's special? It's Rick. If he finds a Red Star can of S&W Beef, it might win him the sweep, and it might win his team two cars, and he got it. Okay, Maurice, your partner's loading up as fast as he can. But look, Rick of Team 3 sees the mystery product, the Job Squad towels. Yes, there's very little time left, just enough to say that Darlene would love to win our two new Geo Trackers. And I'm sure Richard would find room for them in his garage. But Rick might have something to say about that, so don't go away.
Okay, that is it, everybody. Come on back. Thanks, Johnny. All right. The official checkers are ready. In a few seconds, we will find out which of these three teams has the highest total and is our leader so far for those fantastic automobiles. Now, come on, Rick. Our next three teams are just standing by waiting for their chance, so don't go away. Okay, we are back with our twin car giveaway. Now, the checkers have entered all of this merchandise into the registers. We are ready to hit the totals and find out who won the first big sweep. Okay, Rick and Aaron, it looks to me like you got the TV mystery product. That was the Job Squad towels. Good for you. That's $250.
All right.
You also got the manager's special. That's $200.
All right.
You bagged some candy, so that's $100.
Yeah.
Let's find out how much your bonus is worth. $300. It's a super, super bonus. $300. We add all your groceries to that to give you a grand total today of $1,520. Okay. Darlene and Shell, let's see. You picked up $250 in the round robin. Let's see how much your bonus is worth.
$100.
$100 for that. Now we add that to all your groceries to give you a grand total today of $1,159. A terrific sweep, but it means that Rick and Aaron are in the lead. Now, Richard and Maurice, you ground some coffee for me. That's $100. You got $150 in the round robin. Let's see how much your bonus is worth.
$200
right there. Now, when we add all of your groceries to that, if your grand total is higher than $1,522, you will be in the lead for the two Geo Trackers. If not, Rick and Aaron are. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,327. Rick and Aaron are in the lead. Thank you all. You did a terrific job. We appreciated having you here. Okay, congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Right. As you know, so far you have the highest score. Now, the next three teams are about to go and run their sweep. If they cannot top your sweep total, those two Geo Trackers are yours.
All right.
Okay, so let's post your total as I go and join the next three teams.
All right.
Okay, let's welcome back our remaining three teams. Well, based on that terrific first sweep, you all have your work cut out for you. Good luck to everybody. Let's get started with your round robin. Who wants to play first? Okay, now remember, every question is worth $50. Here is your first scrambled name of a product. Tally-ho. Bubbly. Mixer.
Rick. Schweppes.
That's it. That's it, James. Here's the next one. Spray. All-purpose. James.
Fantastic.
Is it? It is, James. Here's the next one. Vanishing. Better skin. Cream. Clearasil. That's okay. Nobody got that one, James. Here's the next one. Sprite. Two.
Aquafresh.
Could be. And it is, James. The next one, Country Fields. Potpourri. Root. Casey.
Renews it.
Let's see. That is it, James. And the next one, Frozen. Good for you. Andrew.
Healthy choice.
Could be. And it is, James. Okay, we have two more. Here it is, Blue Bottle. Jill.
Phillips.
Let's see. That's it. All right. Here's the last one. Cartridges. James.
Gillette.
Let's find out. That's it. To break the tie. Okay, that's great. Let's see where we are. Jill and Andrew, you have $100. Casey and Sue, you also have $100. Rick and James, you're in the lead with $150. All right, our second three teams are ready to run their sweeps and see if they can get the highest sweep total today. Who's going to run the big sweep? Andrew, Casey, and James. So don't you dare go away. The sweep of the century is about to take place and decide who is taking home our twin car giveaway.
Promotional consideration provided by
Jelly Belly. It's America's favorite jelly bean. Available in 20 and 40 flavor gift boxes. The original gourmet jelly bean. Jelly Belly.
The new Hoover Steam Vac Deluxe. For high traffic areas, get the deep cleaning power of the new Hoover Steam Vac Deluxe with 5-brush agitator. Nobody gets the dirt like Hoover. Nobody.
Welcome back to our final twin car giveaway sweep, and this is it. All right, this sweep will determine who wins the cars. You all have an equal chance because you will all have 3 minutes to run your sweep. Don't forget all those moneymakers out there. Now, the clock is set at 3 minutes. That's when you will all start. Good luck, everybody. On your mark. Get set. Go!
Consider this show a present from us to you. We know you love the sweep, so we've always wondered, would there ever be a time when we could do two sweeps on the same program? Well, with the prize at the end of this show being two new cars worth over $25,000, we think the time is now. Okay, you've seen sweep one. Now let's check out the action in sweep number two. Casey's been busy in the meat department, and now she's hauling in our big, expensive turkeys. There's James. He's got a bonus already. And a mystery product clue coming up. Hair. And now Casey spots a bonus. High and dry paper towels meet Drano. And there wasn't even a spill. Okay, we now see James and Casey in the deli section. Let's close in on James as he gets four salamis at one time. And now he's fifth. And now he switches over to the big blocks of cheese. Behind him, Casey digs in. While Andrew grinds a bag of coffee, we want to remind you that you're looking at the second sweep. Who won the first sweep? Rick and Aaron. And they're hoping and praying that no other team tops their score. James knows that one way to a high score is to fill up your cart as high as you can and keep your bonus with you. Andrew wants the mystery product, and his first clue is intensive. Who else wants the mystery product? Casey, and her TV monitor shows Vaseline. Okay, now we know the mystery product is Vaseline Intensive Care. Right now, all Andrew cares about is getting all those diapers back. Now James wants a mystery product clue he hasn't seen before. Intensive.
Attention, shoppers. The manager special for today is Hunt's Tomato Paste.
Andrew's looking for his mystery clue, hair. Remember, Rick and Aaron won their sweep of $1,520. Will that be enough to win the cars? Not if the teams on this second sweep can help it. Look at this gridlock in our health and beauty aid section. Three shoppers, each one shopping behind the other. Okay, Casey leads, but James is down on his knees. And where's Andrew? He's found the mystery product, the Vaseline Intensive Care. I wonder if our other two shoppers have figured out the clues. Let's stay right here. James is staying for good reason. Now he finds the Vaseline Intensive Care. You'd better believe Rick and Aaron want this sweep to end. But Andrew doesn't want it to end until he finds the manager special, and he does. In just a few minutes, we'll all find out which team will win our two new Geo Trackers, so don't you dare go away.
Oh, okay. That is it, everybody. Come on back. Thanks again, Johnny. Oh, all right. That is it. The final sweep is over. We will be right back to find out who the winner is in our twin car giveaway. So stick around. Okay, everybody, you can start unloading those groceries.
Promotional consideration provided by
Spencer's Infant and Children's Wear, a name recognized for quality, durability, and style for 70 years. Spencer's, proud to carry the Good Housekeeping seal.
Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. All right, this is it. The moment of truth. Our checkers are ready, and in just a moment, we will find out which of our terrific teams wins these fantastic automobiles. Now, so far, Aaron and Rick are in the lead with $1,520.
Right.
Remember, it is the team with the highest total that wins. So, let's get to it. Okay. Andrew and Jill, first of all, you found that TV mystery product, the Vaseline Intensive Care, so that's $250.
All right.
You also got the manager's special. Let's see that. That's $200.
All right.
You ground me up some coffee. That's $100. You won $100 earlier in the round robin game. Now, we add that to all your groceries to give you a grand total today of $1,433. Okay, let's see if Drew and Casey can beat Rick and Aaron's total of $1,520. Now, you picked up $100 in the round robin. Let's see how much your bonus is worth. $200 there. Now, we add that to all your groceries to give you a grand total of $1,074. So that means so far, Rick and Aaron are in the lead. Now, James and Rick. Let's see. You found the TV mystery product, right? That's $250. You got $150 in the round robin. Let's find out how much your bonus is worth.
$300,
the super, super bonus. Now, when we add all of your groceries to that, if your grand total is higher than $1,520, you will win those two Geo Trackers. If not, Rick and Aaron do. All right, let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,598. James and Rick, you win the cars. Thank you all.
Yeah.
you were terrific. We loved having you here. Okay, Jason, Rick. What happened? Well, believe it, you have two cars. You got one blue, you got one green. Isn't it crazy? That makes you, by the way, the biggest winner that we have ever, ever had here on Supermarket Sweep. Now, listen. When we add those cars that you just won, which, of course, are worth over $25,000, to everything else you've won, you're going to be driving home today with $28,710. Congratulations. You are more than welcome. Congratulations. Oh, well, I hope you enjoyed our twin car giveaway shows as much as we have enjoyed bringing them to you. You know, we love when people win money on Supermarket Sweep, so we are proud to tell you that over these past 4 weeks, our contestants have won, in cash and prizes, a total of $84,562. Now, the only thing left to say is, next time you see Rick and James driving their new cars and you hear their beep, think of all the fun they had on Supermarket Sweep!
Promotional consideration provided by
the new Hoover Steam Vac Junior, easy-to-use compact spot cleaner. It washes out spills on carpets and upholstery before they become stains. From Hoover.
Andy's after-dinner candies. We've all enjoyed these treats at restaurants, hotels, and airlines everywhere. Now you can enjoy them at home, anytime.
Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard